My reason why to deter from drugs and alcohol is to inspire my clients and live a lifestyle that they can be proud of as well.